The Galmudug state of Somalia has finally announced the list of fact-finding committee that is intended to come up with a preliminary report that will be submitted to the region's judicial systems over the assassination of prominent sheikh in the region. The committee members include senior regional security officers, traditional elders and other members of the public. The committee will be led by Mumin Hussein Abdullahi. They will also discover the nature of the killing, though the regional administration has not disclosed their deadline to finish their duties. The regional officers promised they will share the final judicial verdict. The regional officers promised they will share the final judicial verdict with the public and also urged the public to cooperate with the security agencies to prevent future attacks and assassinations in the region. This is not the first time a prominent sheikh was assassinated in the region. Similar incidents had previously happened in the region as well as central Somalia for the past decade.